crazy days living when, crazy days living when, I knew what I had to do, building with the few who saw my vision, crazy days living when, I thought I knew everything, still love learning something new, not more than you, my one and only. Crazy days when I felt so lonely, you were there for me, I could never thank you enough. Sometimes life got rough, difficult to manage. On these crazy days, you would bandage me lovingly and then send me on my way to a speedy recovery. Crazy days living when I knew what I had to do, building with the few who saw my vision. Crazy days living when I thought I knew everything, still love learning something new. Crazy days living when, crazy days living when, crazy days living when. Every day seems crazy to me, expectations replace what I see. Living in a world just short of reality, and some people say I got a strange personality, and some people say I look kinda lost at that fork in the road when I pass the first crossing. She stayed with me till the rain turned to frost, and she stayed with me till the frost turned to water, and she stayed with me while the water fed the earth. And when she stayed with me, every day was a first. She was the water and I was the thirst, and if she got thirsty, our roles would reverse. She was the one that had ended my search. Now looking back on the situation, I realize our eyes both saw infatuation. These crazy days in my life need consideration. I find myself spending more time just pacing, pacing my steps to when I pass first cross. She showed me the way through the rain and the frost, and for that my legs go out to love's lost. Crazy days living when, crazy days living when, crazy days living when, crazy days living when, I knew what I had to do, building with the few who saw my vision. Crazy days living when I thought I knew everything, still love learning something new. Crazy days living when I thought I knew everything, still love learning something new. Crazy days living when, crazy days living when, crazy days living when.
You better get up now, Connie.